Everybody, it's time to do random story stuff. That was a thing.
Detected.
That just happened. I also stepped to pick up, so woot woot.
Melissa aid you.
No, I wanna talk to that guy. Sure. Ha, jar trinket. Arf. Do.
What brings you here?
Not the things you're offering me. Oh, the waypoint. That seems dangerous. It's not what I meant. I don't need that right now. Sorry, thing. But I don't want to skip it. Oh, I have enough gems. I could just buy it. I'm doing it. I'm buying it. Yay! So the pale tree will see us. My dear Miri Afra, the Pale Tree has agreed to an audience, but she wishes to speak with you personally. I'm already in the grove with Bram and Rox. We'll wait for you here. Please come at your earliest convenience. Sorry, running through. I wonder if that collector guy has anything else. Spoons.
Something.
Okay, I guess he only gives you for the spoons. For the spoons. I know, I'm like so hyper for me being like, it's a sleepy rainy day. have my honey ginger tea. Yum, yum, yum. But you can never get the rune back. Hehe, you can see his butt. Teehee! Mature. That's how mature people do it. What? Oh, it's just regular. It's just regular right now. You guys. Okay. Hey, I heard from Timmy. She's gone back to Radassum. Apparently she has schooling to catch up on. Little vagabond. Are you kidding? I wouldn't miss this for the world. We don't have talking trees where I come from. Stop doing that. I get it. That's all I wanted to tell me was, hey, hey, hey. Hi, how are you feeling? Any residual gunk left over after Ahmed's device got its sparks on you? Me too. Here's hoping this being can help us. If she's as powerful and wise as you say, then your decision with her will be interesting. Ooh, ooh, ooh. We'll wait here so you can talk to the pale tree in private. Oh, and Marjorie sends her regards, by the way. Yes, she's okay. I missed the funeral, but I got to spend a little time with her. She'll be back with us soon. You like maybe they won't notice us. Shh,
hello, Casimir. I've been hearing a lot about you. You're the one who unveiled the Nightmare Tower, aren't you?
That was a team effort. I wouldn't have made it out alive without my friends. Especially this one here.
Hello. I heard you fought Zaitan beside Kaith. It's an honor to meet you.
Yes.
Our beloved mother is ready to see you. If you would follow me.
I like the pale tree. She's pretty. Or the avatar of the tree.
My child, what a delight to see you looking so well. You said you had a matter of utmost urgency to discuss. Please, let's talk.
Feeling this will be needed to be done? Oh, really? What a joy to see you again, my child. Your visits have grown longer apart with each passing session. Yes, Kaith has spoken to me about your involvement in Zaitan's demise. Beep, you still run with Destiny's Edge? Yes, it is said. I suspect you will do even greater deeds with them. Tell me, what brings you here to seek my counsel? I had a vision! I'm intrigued. Tell me more. What was it about? Where did you have this vision? An Azurian device Scarlet used to see the Eternal Alchemy. I saw it too. What dangers have you been toying with? Such things were not meant to be seen. They will crack your mind. I didn't understand much of the vision, but you were at the center. Well, my child. The one thing you must never forget is that I stand between you and the greatest darkness you'll ever know. A vast darkness intent on consuming all that we hold dear. Awesome. There are those who reject my protection. It leaves them vulnerable in ways they cannot imagine, in ways they never were before. I shield you as best I can and will for as long as I can. Yes, in the past my children have been immune, but Mordremoth's corruption is powerful. Oh, my brain's coming out. Anyway. Powerful, and just as Lighten created the undead from so many creatures, so Mordremoth's corruption can change you. I believe she opened herself up to it when she let down the walls of her mind. Mordremoth's corruption seeps in through the cracks in our willpower. Do not follow in her footsteps. Her footsteps. Footsteps. Teehee. Yes, you are. So tell me what the second half of your quest here today. Mordremoth, I'm telling on him.
It is true. The elder dragon Mordremoth has reached full awareness.
No.
I've known since the moment we heard the roar. Lokin, would you kindly find Niamh and ask her to come to speak with me?
Of course. I'll return with her as quickly as I can.
I had to send him away. What we have to discuss is too serious. I want to hear your thoughts on this. Tell me, what do you know about Mordremoth?
Speak privately. More beating. Beating hard. Please, Miri, tell me all you know of Mordremoth's activities. I've been waiting to see how it would make its move while reinforcing our security here in the Grove. It's been killing people. And its minions, have they spread far? Yes. Yes. So soon and so close, that does not bode well. Please continue. This is troubling news. There's more! The minions are attacking, are attracted to waypoints. They destroy them. Om nom nom, waypoints. Om nom nom. I understand. The situation is dire. If the Elder Dragon's reach is that great, the entirety of Tyria is at risk. What do you recommend we do? Inform the world leaders. I see. A summit, then. I could host such a gathering. Party! If you could convince them to come, who do you plan to invite? I'll leave it in your hands while I prepare here for party! You did the right thing bringing this to me. I'm happy to help you. We speak in the Paravits.
That seemed to go well. She agreed to play hostess. What do we do now?
Get people here! We split up, we get whomever you can, the highest ranking in your home city. So you want me to get someone from Divinity's Reach, the Queen, and Roxas going to the Black Citadel? And Bram will go to Holbrook, and I'll help you all. We can do it together! Forever! Yeah. That's a comfort, thanks. Alright, we can do this. Yes, we can!
I won't get an audience with the Queen, but I can speak with Countess Anise.
Nervous? I know you've had issues with your people.
No, I'm fine. I just haven't had to speak with Countess Anise or the Queen for a while. Not since my father.
I suppose I'll have to toughen up and talk to Tribune Brimstone. I won't get anywhere near Smoter.
Yeah, and I'll have to return to Holbrook. Last time I saw Whitebear, my mother was there.
Hey, we can do this. It's important. And afterward, we'll meet up again.
Not every battle is fun, I suppose. Before I head to Holbrook, I should find Timey. She's in Rada soon. Maybe she can talk to Zoja about getting an Asuran leader at the summit.
But in their mind, she's just a student. No one there pays much attention to her.
I know, but she's got Zoja's ear. It's worth a shot. If she fails, we'll send in the boss to convince Zoja. They're friends.
Well, we have everything covered. Send word to each other when things are squared away, yes?
Deal. Guess all we have to hope for is that everyone agrees to show up.
Once we get them in one place, we can worry about convincing them to join forces.
The world coming together in support of a single cause? Yeah, that'll happen.
For luck.
Oh, Petiri. Please.
Hello. The Isurian news updates are saying that the vines matching the recent attacks at Fort Concordia and Fort Salma have appeared in the Iron Marshes. That's bad. If this proves true, Mordemoth's reach may be even greater than any have anticipated. I surmise that it is in our best interest for you to investigate these reports. Tie me. Hey, guys! God. Was the letter from Marjorie? No. From Timmy. They spotted Mordrem in the Iron Marshes area. Iron Marshes. Sorry to butt in, but did she mention the Black Citadel? Have they been hit? She didn't say any more on that, but I'm going to investigate. That's a good idea. The more information we have, the better. I'll head to Divinity's Reach and request an audience with Countess Anise. Good luck. Meet me at the Keyline Hub after Keyline. After you speak with the Countess, I'll come as soon as I know something. Great, thanks. Awesome. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of a team.
Look at this. So pretty.
Vroom. I'm going to do super exciting things like sell stuff. Woop woop. Sell stuff. Woop woop. Wow. Maybe not. I'll go do this. Send. Woot! Yeah. I don't know, I'm like, yeah. 18. Ooh. Oh, sweet. Yeah, yeah. I always love it when stuff like that is a collectible and I can just deposit it. Yes. Cause I'm like that. Ooh, a stick. They're like, why are you just standing there? What? Oh, I just hold stuff. Oh, I feel silly. I think I already knew that. Makes it worse. Anywho, moving on with existence. Says.
Kill them all.
First, I want to.
Bleeding through gore, the blood that stains your claws, the sweat burning your eyes, the smell of bodies, the death. Yeah, it's fun.
Thanks.
Silly kitty. Who's a silly kitty? He's a silly kitty.
I'm at your service.
He's a silly kitty. And now we go this way. Yummy, yummy in my tummy. Oh, the cultural also. What is it? What is it? Plains of Ashford. That's a cool look. I like it. Oh, that reminds me. Now we match.
Hey, come talk to me.
No, thank you. I have important things to do that might be really far away, so I should actually check. Yep. We're just gonna do that. What? I didn't finish the Plains of Ashford? What? Are there new ones? Are there new ones? What is this? What is that? Very concerned. Just gonna spend all my money, just travel around, la la la. So confused, I'm so positive I finished this map. Really? Well, I did it. Can I? Okay, I did it. Stop showing that now. But I already did that.
I am mighty. That feels better.
I don't know what that was, but it's kind of exciting. It's like, let's learn skills. Ooh. Nice. And so that one too. What happens if I just run through it? Nothing much. That was fun. I had fun with that. All right. I now have to like check. Okay, that's still 100. That's still 100. Okay. 100, 100. Is it because I haven't been there, or did I really not complete this map? What is this? 100. Places that are less than 100. 4. Oh my goodness. 100, 100, 100. Okay. But where on earth are they? Unless they have to do with these, maybe? We're gonna run. And are people doing this? I can help. You're so lazy. Why are you so lazy? How do I get in? Not to be helping. Just want to be helping. Oh, is this how I get in? The obvious one. Mm-hmm. Is this a thing? Where are my collection? Oh, here we go. we go, collections. I wish I could search, but like, is the gear in here? The gear? We're like, I do. Teehee. No, I don't. Hey, Luxatronus. I don't think so. Rude. I love how I was able to ignore it for so long. I'm like, doobie doobie boo doobie doo. Rude. Oh my goodness. Oh, I don't know. I know. I'm like, I'm asking for trouble. Teehee. No good. Hey, it's Flame Legion people. What's going on here? Are they just always here? Am I out of some sort of loop? Oh well. Gonna go this way now. Or was I? No! I was going this way. So I wanted to see. This is 16 of 18 tasks. Ooh, what's in here? Slash, how do I get there? Oh, Luxatronus, did you hear from today until October 1st, you can try Guild Wars 2 for free? You could play. Am I going like the totally wrong lot? Oh my god, I am. Oop. Going the wrong way again.
Why do I not know directions?
Directions is hard. Yeah, if you need the link for the free thing, I can send that to you. In fact, I'll do it. Do it anyway. Whether you want it or not, I'll send it. I don't know, because I don't know what to talk about. So it's a rainy day. Playing some games. Drinking some honey ginger tea.
Got harpies! Get to the mortar rake! All hands, hurry!
Your flesh attack lacks imagination.
Say that again.
Yeah, gobbledygook, Ew.
Speak.
I even know. I might have to give up, like look at it online or something. Okay, I don't know. Like, I thought I finished this map, but then there's like two more tasks. Taskaroonies. Ooh! Pharaoh! I haven't been over here before. Is this a thing? Ooh, there's a statue. I'll stand on it. And a dead end. Huh. Okay. Buster. I wonder if I should. Yay, more all the tea, drink all the tea. Rude. Everybody's so rude. All I want to do is explore and such. Yeah, now that he's given up, I'm like, what? I don't think that leads anywhere. Land on your head. Leading me somewhere? I don't think so. Poor little dead sheep. It's horrible. I don't like that. I like sheeps. Sheepies. Sheepies, sheepies. Missing jumps is so awesome. I am super great at it. Oh, hey. That's a really wide ledge. How did you fall off that ledge? No. Okay, fine. Don't care. Cave trolls. Not so much in here except some cave trolls. I just totally ignored. Oh, I can deliver. I couldn't see anything up. Oh my goodness. To you too, black thing. Sheep goat. Okay, yeah, I totally don't. I don't know. Everything.
Okay, this is it. Really helped out.
I could go ask those people who know things. Hey, Moas. I know I didn't help out. I didn't do anything. Where are those people? By the way, where are they? I love him like standing in the middle of stuff, and I'm like, that's cool. Don't care. Oh, right there. Fine, spend all my money.
Hey, come talk to me.
I will come talk to you. In fact, I was looking for you.
Smoke stands outside the Black Citadel on land we took back from the humans. It's our base of operations for further expansion into this region. We're pressing east and north, facing resistance from the Flame Legion and an infestation of Ascalonian ghosts. The Legions need every soldier to do his or her part.
That's where they are. They were so, so close to me. I was not on the map like 5 seconds ago. Squish spiders. Where are the spiders? I'm gonna squish them. Squish them. And that spider. Realize here. Oh crap. Hilarious. I mean, you know, really, it's accurate. Oh. That was really easy. I was like, oh, I have to go find the hay. Oh no. I do not have to go find the hay, in fact. I can just magically, oh, I guess because it's right there. There we go. Do you have any collectibles? Person? Ma'am? Ma'am, do you have any? I don't see any. Wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. I heard a weird noise outside my house. Scary. I feel like I've done this before. Like, I feel like I've attacked the Skrit.
I am mighty.
Sorry. Sure, we'll sell instantly. Why not? I was like, what is happening? What is happening? I don't know. Cannot answer that. This is like. I don't know what I did. Did I fire it? Oh, I did. Oh. Kablooey.
Rely on iron, not false gods.
Yay.
Quick, kill it.
Yeah, I didn't get the whole, oh my god, you finished the map, congrats to your face. I'll get it. I'll see if it. Is it a waste of my money? Oh, yep. I'd say you've seen my Steam. Did Chatty move again? Chatty moved again. Chatty! Stop sitting on my head, Chatty. Rude. I have so many games, but I like Guild Wars 2 so much.
What do you want?
I cannot sell it. Dang me of it. I do this then. I cannot do that then. Meow. Anyway, moving on with story stuff. Went way too far up. I can just go right there. Save us all some time and troubles. Tasties. What am I interacting with? I don't... This? Okay. Guess that was enough investigating. Ooh, what's that? Oh, this place does not look very good. Definitely looks like this place has seen better days. Seen better days. You don't want to go out there. Vicious plants are sprouting up everywhere. We're doing the best to hold them up, but it's not enough. Great, we need help. Find the soldiers tasked with exterminating these things and help them where possible. I just spoke with Alias Rendblood, and she's in deep. Start there. Once you overcome the creatures in her area, and I know you will, she'll direct you to the next soldier who needs backup. Hucky ducky.
Thank you.
the flamethrower. Grab one, start burning down these walking... Burn these walking bushes down. Part of a balanced meal? How should I know? Don't ask stupid questions, soldier. I'm not a soldier. Bunny! Rude. What? Shenanigans.
I need help.
Like, do I have to use the flamethrower?
I can't go on for long.
And there I go. I feel like I'm not doing very good with the flamethrower. Like, do I have to use the flamethrower? I'm just gonna go kill them with my fire that I make with my hands. Fire. Called noticing things. Well, I don't do it very often. No, I don't. Yeah.
Help me over here.
So quiet. Wait, is that what I'm supposed to be attacking? No. Yes?
That's refreshing.
So creepy. I don't like that. I don't. Four, three, two, one. Am I gonna feel this?
What are you, Shy? Get over here and grab a flamethrower.
Okay.
Talk to me.
So I heard that thing. blah blah blah. Collecting samples. Okay. I'm so confused what is happening. Like, did I? No idea.
Legion.
They can be back in a second. Okay, so. Oh, hey! Hey, that guy. Hey, that guy. Vulture raptor. It's not a vulture. It's not a raptor. It's a vulture raptor. I'm running. So much running.
I'm ready to roll.
Yeah, what? Inch. I feel like I've been here before, but obviously I haven't. Like refusing, like no, you don't get to discover that, no, and for you. This thing takes forever to reload. Oh my god, no. Seriously. Also, you are really rude, Warg. Like, this was not. This did not concern you. And yet, there you were. sticking your nose in all the businesses. Hey, bunny. Bunny. Help the workers.
My workers were captured by vines. I need some help here.
Okay. Good try. Yay, we'll succeed at this one.
Go ahead, hit me. Looks like you got them all back safe enough. Nice.
Guys.
I channel the flames.
Guys. Abandoned me.
Make it quick. Here we are. Let's clear out these vines, soldiers. Start hacking.
So we're not done? Thought I was done. What do I do? They love me. They love me. Was there something I was supposed to, like, get from him? Get from him. I don't... What? I can has axe? Potty spray?
You want something?
I am mighty!
Damn, my workers were captured by vines. I need some help here.
Yes, cast that, please. Yes.
Glorious combination of skill.
That's a new thing. go take that, and they don't give me anything. I'm like, oh no, my workers are trapped again. They look like vine poop. Teehee. Like, am I gonna fail this one too? That does not bode well. What was that?
At my whim.
At least I got two of them so far on my own. No, I attacked it. I don't know why I did that. That's okay.
Consumes at my whim.
Yes, spend all my monies.
We took the Flame Legion base. We need more soldiers to keep it secure. Move it.
Move it, move it, move it. Go, go, go. I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. I have full confidence in myself that I can do this. Do this, do this.
I can barely
punch all the things. So much punching. This punching. And being attacked by like 20 things is not very cool. No, you attack this guy. Junk. Yes. The only time you're like, sweet vendor trash, so excited. So annoying. Punch. Punch with the goodness. Let's go with the killing. Oh, I gotta hit those so much. So much.
I can barely stand.
Oh, yeah, this is not, it's not gonna go well because, yeah, no one. Gear. I can do this. I believe in me. I don't think these guys believe in me. I technically was part of this before with those other people. And we totally won. Like, why do I have to do it again? Do you just keep doing it until you fail? It's kind of depressing. Just saying.
Fire.
With the attacking. Oh my goodness, this is really annoying. Oh my goodness. Like, can they not reach me here? Darn it. I thought maybe they couldn't. Oh, like, can I just heal?
I might not make it.
What is doing things to me? Go away. I can do this. So 4 minutes left. I feel like I can do this.
I channel the flames.
Break.
Got them all back safe enough. Nice.
Oh, where do I go? So, event successful. Yay.
I'm listening.
Everybody heard? Oh, yay, good. Yes. Hoi. Ooh, I Looks like a seed of some sort. Oh my god, how about you plant it and we'll see what happens.
Treasure.
How do I, let's see, collecting this plant or mortem samples? Looking for one of my own. It's yours. Oh, sweet. I'm going to get my daily done fairly soon. I can see the ninjas! I don't want to interact. I want to, like, fix. Hey guys, don't walk right here. I got this. Oh, I need to get rid of some stuff first. I already set that up before. Somebody took that down. Like I'm skiing. Not skiing. So much running. In case anyone was wanting to try this game, it's free for a bit. It's a good deal. Three is good deal. Well, it's not free forever, like free to try. Three is still good deal. What is that? That looks not good. Hey dear. Barracuda! You know, like the dog. Alright, did I, like, pick the only way that you, like, can't get up with? Awesome. It looks like people are killing the champion. I'll go after the champion. Moobot, where did you go? Moobot. Moobot. It's funny because I was like, oh, after that, I think I will go on a break, even though I didn't say that out loud. I thought it. Ooh. After we find out whether we're gonna totally succeed or totally fail at this. Welcome back, Moobot. Ha ha ha. Bunnies. Oh, at first I was like a little kid? Like, it's all his fault. Like, I was just running over his stuff.
Assistance, please.
I'm kidding. Need to yet. I'm like, I am not naked. I do not need to repair my armor. This is not going well. I don't think we're going to make it. And there's another one! Because one is not funny enough. Not enough fun! Yeah, definitely don't think that's going to happen. And if it does, I helped a tiny little bit.
You have a question?
A walking wolf weed of sorts. Of course it's. What else? Nothing else. I wonder if here's a good place. Thank you. Am I not attacking it?
Fire consumes at my whim.
Woo, I did a thing. I will check it out later. Where is the nearest waypoint? Why are they all so far away? Yes. Go faster. Yay.
I am mighty. I can fight again. Thanks.
Are we doing like two things at once here?
I owe you one.
I don't know why it's like, it was a stupid egg. Yeah, yes. I think I hear Yon Kitty somewhere. I think he's like upstairs. Once I get to safe place, I will take a quick break. Which means I'll probably lose that awesome group, but you know it happens. Okay, good enough. I'm gonna go on a quick break. I'll see everyone after break. Let's go turn in some quest. Piggies! Chickensies! Chickensie-deutsch. What? Haha, I was having apple! Oh, where did this come from, apple? Let's see. Heard you gave them a thrashing soldier. That should keep the area quiet for a while. Give me a report. It's like Just how I like my vegetation dead. Thanks for all your help. Here's an extra plant sample. Flint is here. I'm Groot. Let's see. I'm not interrupting anything important. I'm sure, right? Right. Why is that a different color? So Bram told me about the summit you're planning, and I talked to Zoja. She talked to the Arcane Council, and one thing led to another. Now Counselor Flint is here in Scarlet's ley line, with me, breathing down my neck while I try to finish my device. He's holding his attendants at the summit over my head until he sees my device in action. You need to come distract him before I fry his circuits. Kitty! All the way over there. Hi! I knew you'd want to come say hi to everybody! I knew you would! Now, whoa! I don't know how to use it. I don't want to use it incorrectly. Meow, meow.
Got an assignment for me?
Not a huge fan of this apple. It's a very mushy, mealy kind.
Some of the artifacts from the site gave off a glow.
Do I have another full stack of that? Oh my goodness, I do. Mr. Jack! Mr. Kitty! Alexatronus says hi! Kitty! He's mean, he don't care. He's like, I don't care. Yes. Yes, I would. 'Cause it's so pretty. Hello. You come to say hi to Lexatronus? I had a bug fly at my face. It was concerning. Are you gonna climb up? Aw, awesome. What are you trying to smell? Hey. Say hi. Say hi, everybody. I'm Mr. Jack. And I'm spoiled. Spoiled like a little kitty should be. Like a little kitty should be. Darkness on the darkness. No darkness on the darkness. He's like, your darkness on the darkness. Ah, destroy, no. Oh, hold on, sorry, hold on. Hold on, there we go. Let's go forward. Let's go forward. Okay. He definitely captures everybody's heart, don't you? Yeah, you do. You do.
Hey, watch it.
What, you talking to me, punk? Punk, you talking to me? You talking to me? Alright, what am I doing now? That's right, heading like across the map. Your butt stinks. Did you just do this? Scratch your butt. Your stinky butt. How do I get there? I don't remember how you get in. Who knows? I'll just go here. Wow. Almost 5 silver. This apple is so not exciting. No, thank you, but. I'm tagging you, but. I'm gonna take a really quick short break. I'll be like super right back. Hold on.